If Beale Street Could Talk, it's about a pregnant woman whose fiancé is arrested for a crime he didn't commit.
Yeah, it's already nominated for 3 Golden Globes, including Best Drama. Fox 4's Sean Edwards chats with the stars about how they related with the characters.
You ready for this?
I've never been more ready for anything in my whole life. You know I love you, no matter what happens.
A lot of what transpires in the movie is so intimate and delicate. What was the attack plan to execute that? Because a lot of times when you do a movie, it's always a lot about being over the top or trying to sell a moment. Yeah. And this was the exact opposite of that.
I think the biggest thing is just this story is just so deeply rooted in reality. And allowing these characters to be real, to add a level of humanity to them that we don't often get to see in screen. So, big credit to Barry to just sort of letting us be.
And who's gonna be responsible for this baby?
The father and the mother.
When I hold you in my arms, I gotta hold our baby in my arms.
We'll find a way.
So how do you feel now? This is your first feature film. What was that whole experience like? And to be a part of something like this and work with such an accomplished director like Barry Jenkins?
I mean, I just feel so blessed. I couldn't think of a better place to start, just because how, you know, in the film you see all these people come around Tish as she's experiencing all of these new things. That's how all of these people that I was working with, you know, came around me and continue to support me, because every day there's something new.
When do you sleep, man? You've been like just working. I mean, how did all this get in motion? And
this is
all
actually my sleeping time, but I heard you were coming, so I'm gonna stay awake for this, get my coffee.
No, congrats, though. I mean, don't undersell it, man. You've been knocking it out the box lately.
Thank you, brother. No, it's just been an incredible ride, and I'm just so blessed to be able to work with incredible filmmakers like Barry Jenkins, you know, actors like Kiki Lane. I'm just enjoying the ride, man.
Just remember, be home soon.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.
Looks like a great movie. Of course, we're working for you on Fox 4 News. Join us Fridays in the screening room with Sean and Russ. They're going to tell us what they think about all the movies hitting theaters that weekend.